Alam natin na may kahirapan.
Malacañang is calling for a food security summit, hoping to address issues affecting the agriculture sector, such as the rise in pork prices, the continuing threat of the African swine fever, and the drop in farm gate prices of unhusked rice. The palace says the summit aims to develop a national food security plan, but no date has been set yet. Meanwhile, many consumers in Metro Manila are relieved to see more stalls in wet markets selling pork again after a so-called pork holiday. Some of them admit feeling sorry for the vendors.
Siyempre, kailangan din nilang kumita. Eh, wala naman po silang magagawa kung yun pong mahal ang pagkakakuha nila sa baboy, mahal din pagkakabenta.
The pigs from General Santos City that the Department of Agriculture promised have started to arrive early Wednesday morning. But the vendors in a Quezon City wet market complain the supply is not enough.
8 piraso, ma'am. Dapat sana mas marami sana sa 8. Mga 15 piraso po. Baka ngayon meron, baka bukas wala. Kaya po sana naman, sana araw-araw magbigay yung Department of Agriculture.
The Agriculture Department says more pork will arrive in the coming days, as Mindanao committed to send 10,000 hogs per week to the National Capital Region, which has a demand of 4,000 hogs daily.
In Mindanao, we have committed 10,000 a week. Surplus production niya. Yung pong the South Cotabato is OSPA is producing hogs excess for Metro Manila and Luzon markets. Magdadagdagan yan pati ng imported meat.
The Department of Trade and Industry will soon impose a suggested retail price for imported frozen pork and require vendors to label their products properly so consumers can distinguish them from newly slaughtered local pork.
Kung imported ito at mas mura na ipasok dito, ay siguradong dapat ang presyo rin nila mas mababa. Pinag-uusapan din ngayon sa Tariff Commission yung pag-consider muna magbaba muna sandali ng taripa para mas mapamura pa yung imported at makahabol yung supply sa demand.
Vendors of imported meat, meanwhile, can't commit to abiding by the suggested retail price set by the government.
Pag binigay po ng supplier ng mababa, mababa rin pong, isusundin po namin yung binigay na presyo. Pero kung hindi po kaya, hindi po kami pwede magtinda ng suggested retail price ng ating gobyerno. Meron magiging resulta nun, baka pahinga muna. O kaya mag-press meet kami kung anong magandang
April Rafales, ABS-CBN News.